Mr. Todd?
Senior Riley?
Oh, call me Danny. Daniel Higgins is the name that's not professional.
Okay.
It's not much, but I imagine you'll tidy it up a bit. I'd like me £5 back now, if you don't mind.
Why?
That's my boy. Tuck in.
It'll hold me over for the next week until your customers start coming in. Then it's half your profits every Friday, share and share alike. All right, Mr. Benjamin Barker?
Why do you call me that?
At least you got a nice little head of hair on you.
You don't remember me. Why should you? I was just a down and out Irish lad you hired for a couple of weeks sweeping up hair and such like. But I remember these. And you. Benjamin Barker, later transported to Botany Bay for life. So, do we have a deal? Or do I run down the street shouting for me old pal Bill Bamford? You think that you're smart? Don't be foolish, a boy. Tomorrow you start, and my employer. You understand? You like a Michael Lane?
Ha ha.